And now we have a special message. R. Vimla, CEO of the Maharashtra State Rural Livelihoods Mission. Unka sandesh hai, aaiye sunate hain aapko.
Swadesh is really similar to us. You know, they have this policy of educate, engage, empower, and also exit, which also is a part of NRLM principles, because we believe that the community has to take care of itself, and ultimately we should exit from the community, and government support should be as less as possible. We will be working together in two districts. We have signed an MOU for Raigad and Nashik, and I'm extremely happy about this, because establishing an urban-rural connect is very important, and which is what we are poised to do with Swadesh. Because already they are working with over 25,000 households now. They have more than 1,700 crores. And with this partnership, I think we will be able to reach out to more than 2 lakh households in the coming years. And by the end of 2023, when NRLM policy is about to exit, we would have reached out to more than 4 lakh households, I think. And this is going to be a really wonderful partnership, not only for Raigad and Nashik, I think for also Maharashtra, because I really truly believe that with Swadesh, we will not be ek aur ek do, but ek aur ek gyara. So looking forward to this partnership.
All right, ma'am. Thanks very much for being with us.